फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज़ डॉक्टर दिवाकर पोखरिया एंड आई एम वर्किंग इन अ सोलर फर्म एज ऑफ नाउ इन मुंबई एज अ टेक्निकल हेड, बट आई ऑल्सो हैव पैशन टुवर्ड्स राइटिंग एंड आई हैव रिटन एज ऑफ नाउ 19 बुक्स, जिसमें से कि 16 पोइट्री बुक्स है, दो शॉर्ट स्टोरी कलेक्शन है और एक नॉवल है. एंड आई हैव ऑल्सो बीन नेम्ड इन टू दिनकर बुक ऑफ रिकॉर्ड्स फॉर राइटिंग 55 डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स ऑफ पोइट्री. वो जो बुक है पोएट्री फॉर एवरी वन दैट हैज बीन एंटर्ड इनटू लिम्का बुक ऑफ रिकॉर्ड्स फॉर बीइंग अ पोएट, द फर्स्ट पोएट इन इंडिया हु हैज रिटन 50 डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स ऑफ पोएट्री. एंड आफ्टर दैट रिसेंटली आई हैव पब्लिश अ बुक, देयर इज अ पोएट इन एवरी वन, इन विच यू कैन लर्न एंड अंडरस्टैंड 55 डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स ऑफ पोएट्री. सो दिस वॉज अ लिटल बिट अबाउट मी. So what inspires me to write? So I must say that ever since my childhood, I was reading a lot of comic books. Chahe wo English mein hai, chahe wo Hindi mein hai, Richie Rich ho gaya. Yeah, if you talk about Tinkle, Hindi mein baat kare to Nandan ho gaya, Champak ho gaya. Then Motu Patlu comics, then Subramanyu Dhruv, Nagaraj, Bhuka, Loga, a lot of, you know, that heroes at that point of time. Then Baki Lal in comedy, you can say Chacha Chaudhary, Pinky, Billu. So there was a lot of comics that I used to read. So that story is poetry. I think that has been my friend ever since that. So that was somewhere in my mind from that period. And I was thinking a lot about it. But if you talk about writing my own story and poetry. So when I was in 9th class, I wrote my first short story. That was in my class only during the history period. And when I was in 10th class, I wrote my first poetry. So that is how this all started. Well, all stories and poetries, they have a structure, if we'll see, or they have a thought. So before writing a poetry or a story, you must think about how it should go. So as we say, it can go in any direction. It may go in the reverse direction or the same logical way as everybody thinks. So, but before writing any creative piece, whether you call it a poetry or a short story, bolte hain, you have to think about it where it has to be go. So, similarly, jab bhi main poetry likhta hun, to uske piche thought kya hota hai, that I have to think. If I write a short story or a novel, then wo story kis basis pe hai, uske piche kuch research hota hai ki bhai wo story kahan se kahan tak jani hai, readers should नो कनेक्ट विद द स्टोरी. सो ऑल दोज थॉट प्रोसेस रहते हैं जब भी आप कोई स्टोरी या पोएट्री लिखते हैं. इनकी अगर मैं बात करूँ तो एज आई हैव सेड कि आई हैव पब्लिश 19 बुक्स, अ पार्ट ऑफ अ लॉट ऑफ पोएट्री एंथोलॉजीज, मोर देन 100. सो आई से दैट पब्लिशिंग इंडस्ट्री इज अ मिक्स बैग फॉर एनीवन. सो समवन हु हैज नो कॉन्टैक्ट इन द इंडस्ट्री, for someone who is in family, if there is no one, then it's a very tough. Then you have to go for the self-publication. You can, if you go for a traditional publication, then again your manuscript has to be very strong, and there's a lot of points I must say. So in my case, as my family background is not in writing, so my first was the self-publishing book. I think first two or three was self-publishing. At that point of time, internet was not at that high level. At that stage, जो कि वो अभी आज है, as of now, जो Kindle भी आ गया है, you can publish in KDP. So yes, for my publishing journey, I must say it is a mixed bag. I have started with few self-publication, but then after that I started traditional publishing. So I have experience of both traditional as well as self. And again, I must say it all depends on the publisher. So before publishing a book, please look at the contract and all the conditions that you want to do or you want to have in that contract. Well, if you talk about being a bestseller or being a poet, a published poet, so my book Poetry for Everyone was in the top 50 Amazon best-selling books. So, you know, if we always feel good to be in the best-selling chart, And also, as a published poet, if you have a lot of books in your corner, that also feels good. But I must say, as a poet, if you really like writing, so that is the main thing that you look forward to. So it's basically about writing poetry, writing stories, telling people what you want to tell them. These all things will come your way, whether it's a, I must say, a best-selling tag, or as the, what I must say, that best author, or whatever. You can say prizes, but the main satisfaction is the writing of the story of that poem. That is the main thing that actually a poet or writer wants. I have met Seema, I think, 2 years back, and ever since then I have been in touch with her. I have also been a part of the events, Jashan events. One event happened in Delhi basically. So I must congratulate Seema for this Jashan event and management, and she's doing a fabulous job. I must say, all the readers, all the writers who are watching this video, please, you can contact her and you can, you know, talk to her regarding the book publishing or the book promotion. She will definitely guide you in a much better way, and also what suits best to you. So again, I must congratulate Jashan Events, and yes, it's a very good group, and you all must talk to them and understand what fits best to you. Thank you for making me part of this video, and I must say thank you. And please, I have also a YouTube channel. All those who want to learn poetry, want to learn different aspects of creative writing, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. It is Creative Energy. Thank you so much.